FAQ Friday. My name is Orion Potter.
I'm Wawa Potter.
I'm Jazzy.
I'm Clover.
I'm Stacy.
And I'm Big John.
And we are here today because we're excited to tell you about the upcoming 2018 season right here at the Buffalo Ridge Theater. We're going to be having shows 6 nights a week. The only night that we won't be here is Thursday. We have 4 separate shows that we're doing. Lots of variety. Kind of has a Western theme overall, kind of spreading throughout the shows. But there's going to be some country. There's going to be maybe a little bit of rock and roll. There's going to be some 80s music, some 90s music, some Taylor Swift, some Patsy Cline, some 50s and 60s, some gospel. We're just so excited, and we can't wait to see you. We hope you come.
And you might see Elvis.
And Elvis.
And the show starts at 6:30 p.m., and that's Friday through Wednesday.
Yep. Mm-hmm. And the doors open at 5:30 because there's going to be concessions this year, so if you're hungry, come a little early, get some food, hot dogs, pizza, and if you're thirsty, there's going to be a full bar, so have a beverage.
Nice.
And one more thing, our first night, May 25th, is going to be free ticket night if you bring 3 cans of food for the food bank here in Custer. So come on out, fill the house.
We look forward to seeing you. My heart's on fire for Elvira.